imagery, like if I can picture something in my mind and then visualize it happening, it really sticks with me. And that's what God does. That's what Jesus did when he came to the world. He turned a grave into a garden, into something growing and thriving and beautiful. He turns mourning into dancing, and he's not saying, and that doesn't mean that you can't mourn and that that's not a part of this world, this broken world that we live in, but through a choice to keep our eyes on Jesus, to turn to him, to praise him in the midst of those ashes, in the midst of those storms, he turns it into joy, and he brings joy into those circumstances. So this is Graves into Gardens. I know we love it. We hope that you sing along and join in with us.
Bodies. into gardens. You turn mountains to armies. You turn seas.